Sonia's Travels is not about watching me eat at every possible restaurant or about doing specialized tours that are not realistic for most travelers. Each show has a small idea, a tip that might make a difference at a particular place. Usually, I don't speak about specific hotels, restaurants, or shops. This is not the place for prices and schedules. That's what Google's for. This is about an attitude. Traveling well is about opening your senses to people, to their places, to their food, to their language, even the games their children play. Tourists come and go. Travelers try to experience, to understand, and in the process, learn something about themselves. I want to rouse that traveler within. My serious travel started because I wanted to find a better way to learn and teach a language. I started a company. It's called Fluence, and we make language learning software. That's my day job. And Fluence is all about the idea that languages are alive and evolving, and that learning a language should be an adventure. It has been for me. I speak 5 languages, and I'm learning German now. Learning languages is a lot like traveling, where every new word can help you appreciate a culture in a new light. Just like standing in the right corner with the right light can show you a city you didn't even know existed. Combine that angle with the new words, and your life might not be the same afterwards. So join us on Facebook, YouTube, or my own site. We premiere shows every single week, so check the schedule. It will change from season to season. Give me a suggestion for my next trip, or put in your 2 cents on the art of traveling. The one thing I don't like about all this traveling is leaving these guys behind.